Hi, I'm Rachel Allen and I'm here at the Harvey Norman flagship store in Tala, and I'm going to be doing a cookery demonstration using lovely KitchenAid mixer. This is a really easy meal that I'm going to be making today. Three courses, and I'm going to make a really lovely soup, really fresh, bright green, vivid pea and coriander soup. It's such a fast soup. I'm going to make some bread for people that still like to bake. So white soda bread, but they're going to cut it into little pieces, into little scones. I'm cooking a rack of lamb today, and it really only takes 25 minutes to cook. So you want to just watch out for that. And then it's easy just to cut straight down through the chops. But this can also, the recipe that I'm going to make, I'm going to cover it in this spicy harissa paste. This can also be made with leg of lamb or shoulder of lamb as well. And then rhubarb crumble cake. Rhubarb is in season now. This is a really nice Easter meal. I've been a fan of KitchenAid for many years. I use it, of course, for a lot of baking, but for everything else in the kitchen as well. And actually, I'm blending the soup with one of their little hand blenders, which is amazing.
Yeah, it was really fun. I loved like helping Rachel doing the cake. It was really good.
More the sweet thing, the tart, because I'm a baker, so I like to learn new things, to sweet things.
I've had a great day. I really have thoroughly enjoyed it. Rachel was brilliant, a really great day, and delighted. I won the KitchenAid. Absolutely delighted.